Nobody does bullets better than Merkus munitions. No questions asked. I used to have one just like that.
I sent you away to die, but I guess I have to put you down myself.
Just go wild.
Happy to help.
Hey, Thank you. it's easy to think they hate us, but you remember what really happened after that mission, right?
Clotted gutters!
Here, I'll show you.
Oh, Cree, there you are. Come on, we're headed to Moxie's. Next round's on me.
Yeah! You ain't gonna wanna miss this! Me and Mr. Targ are gonna arm wrestle! Last time, we broke the tape!
I got 20 on brick. You want some of that action, buddy?
I wanted to say thank you. To let them know they'd made me feel at home, and I'd never be able to repay them for that. But what I said was...
Straight through the anus!
Hell yeah! I love this guy!
Yeah, classic Creed.
Hope we see you there, Creed.
You remember now? They see more than the bloodshed. They see who we really are.
Fragile things.
Good. We got what we needed. Let's head back.
New shadows, new games!
Go on and give the buzz axe back to the statue.
Ah! Splitter for the gargantuan!
One step closer to Valhalla, one step closer to freedom. What's next, the gauntlet? And what fresh madness are we gonna have to survive to find it?
More sown gut!
Reclaiming the jewel!
She's caught up in all this? She'd better not be twisted up like all the others, or else...
Preciousness! Shoot the witness!
Okay, but I'm trusting you here. Sorry, this next memory... It's personal. I haven't seen her since... Well, it's all we have left of her. I'll meet you there. I've got to have a chat with this guy. Yep, we're here, all right. Me and this guy? We don't see eye to eye on anything. Except... her.
Pretty lady!
He must have given her the gauntlet for safekeeping. Come on. We have to find her.
Shoot itself. Everyone has their price. No questions asked.
Sister.
There she is. But I don't understand. I can't get to her. Everything else might be rack shit crazy around here, but at least he didn't change her. She looks just like when I saw her last.
Hey, big guy. Been a while. Come say hello.
Maya. I know she's gone, but she seems so real. Just like I remember her. Perfect. What is that? The train. That's where we met her. And he thought it was taking her away. Ugh. This is my fault for letting him run amok in our memories. Look, she dropped her book. She never goes anywhere without it. Pick it up, we might need it.
Krieg. Don't let me go, Krieg.
Calamity!
I know. Come on, we have to go after her.
Grapple with the Longshot bloodline!
Would you look at that? I am detecting a huge spike in neural activity across the board. It would appear that Krieg is capable of remaining focused when it comes to Maya.
Krieg, use my book.
Where? How? Please, Maya, guide me.
No matter how far apart we are, Krieg, I'll always be with you.
We're coming, Maya.
You're warmed up! Barely worth the sweat.
Too easy.
see how those crystals resonate.
die.
The train, but the only way forward is up there. Figure out how to switch the tracks. Great. Now let's get out of here. You for letting everything go freaking crazy in here. I wither not! Asshole. All right.
Let's see what we're working with here. Any ideas?
I say we strap a bunch of bombs to this bad boy and run it into the barricade.
Funny, that's what he would say. Maybe everyone needs a little madman in them to survive. Well, this looks like a mining camp. There should be some explosives around somewhere.
Explosives on the back of the caboose. Then we're gonna play a little bit of miniature golf, but like gigantic miniature golf.
Down here, you hulking pile of muscles and madness. If you blow up, I don't know if I can put you back together.
Nah, he's good. We die in here
all the time, actually. It's kind of nightmarish.
Snap the wishbone!
Okay, then. If you insist.
Crazy problem, which is probably about right around here. Let's keep moving.
Look, the train is active. Weird means for a giant evil monster train thing. But it looks like that must be its lair?
Of course the train would have a lair. Of course.
And that's where it must have taken her. Come on, we have to get there.
This train beast seems to be doing everything in its power to prevent you from recovering Krieg's memories of Maya. I guess it goes to show you can never trust a train, ever.
Oh!
Only one way to go. And hey, it's just following an angry anthropomorphic brain train into a strange portal, right? What's the worst that could happen?
We could be trapped in an alternate timeline where everyone makes sandwiches with wet socks instead of bread. Can you imagine? Ugh, so much chewing.
Now tell her thank you. Tell her that because of her, we might actually one day be able to act like a normal person again.
Like powdered by cockatiel for the ribcage slaughter.
Close enough.
Thanks, big guy. This is my ride. Hey, you're a good fighter. We could use someone like you. Wanna come with me?
That was the day we met her. She invited us into her family. Gave us purpose.
Now she's gone.
Pretty lady!
Don't worry, buddy. We'll find her.
Don't stop now.
I won't.
We have to keep moving. I'm not gonna let that thing take her. The memories are all I have left.
Some kind of mental block. I think the train is trying to trap us in here.
The clickers take rain over sweetmeat prizes.
Huh. So the guardians are like a protection mechanism? They're going a little overboard. We're not the problem here.
I'm not a tongue-tied spike licker!
They're drawn to memories of Maya, so use the book to lure them out here.
I'll be back before you know it, okay? I promise. Maybe I can help.
I do not believe I have ever uttered this monosyllabic exclamation before, but... Ha!
west. He's right. We're getting close. Just have to get through here.
My shoulders are freezing!
Thank you.
Bludgeon batter the horrid creation!
My thoughts exactly.
Bullets and bombs! I used to have one just like that.
We have to get her out of there.
Hey, there you are. Been waiting for some backup? What took you so long, big guy?
You dropped your book back there.
You hang on to it. I got a feeling you might need it more than me. That thing's gonna be back any second. You ready for this?
Slaking the bloodthirst for crushing and pounding!
Thought you'd say that. Let's do it.
Sister, it would be an honor.
Let's go.
where are you going? Maya, wait! Where'd she go?
The glistening spiny shell!
The gauntlet. Whenever we had to defend ourselves, I always imagined she was by our side, protecting us.
Hey, wait a minute. Where are you going? Don't you want to come with me? Train's leaving the station, big guy. Last chance.
I remember this.
Why don't you want to come with me?
Buckets of chum squelched naked on the ground!
I told her we had nothing to offer. We'd been out there on our own for so long, just fighting to survive. And that's when it happened. She heard me.
There's more to life than just survival, you big dummy. Don't you have something worth fighting for?
And in that moment, I realized we did.
Universe of yeses!
That's the spirit.
A gutted fish.
You said it, man. She's the only person that ever gave me hope. She still is. I wish I could take her with me when I leave, but anyway, let's head back.
I promised when I left Pandora that we'd see each other again. A lot's happened since then. I met this girl. She's a real handful, just like I was. She's headstrong, impulsive, and somehow twice as stubborn. But she's just a kid. And she needs better guidance than I had. The reason I'm saying all this is, I'm not sure if every siren knows when they meet the person they're gonna pass their gifts to, but I did. Ava's my best shot at leaving this world a better one. Right now, I'm at the end of a thread of sirens spanning thousands of years, and I can feel each and every one of them still here with me. And if that's possible, then I know that death and time can't take you and I away from each other. I'm too stubborn for that. So if I go, just know that I'll see you in the stars, big guy. I promise.
I hope Ava's handling everything okay. I feel like I had to cut out so much of her training.
Man, they're more fragile than they look, aren't they? You can just take them right out of the sky.
Crimson tears.
All right, we got the gauntlet. Statue's almost complete, then I'm gone for good.
Spikes for the striker!
We're almost done. We just need the mask, and we can get into Valhalla. Where are we going next, man?
Nowhere! Chaos is canceled!
What? What could you possibly be afraid of?
The whiteness of his coat!
Oh. Yeah.
What? What is it?
To get the mask, he says we have to go back to where it all began. Where he and I first got acquainted.
The Needle Man cometh!